At one point, I was life flighted to Denver and respiratory failure, and I was in there for 6 weeks and 11 days on a vent. I had neuropathy all over my body, my arms, my legs. And the last place to go away has been my feet. Since I've been coming here and the treatments I've gotten, the program went through, I feel a lot more results. I mean, I'm getting a lot more feeling back, and it's great.